You always spoke about staying in Milwaukee and bringing a championship to Milwaukee. How proud are you that you guys have the best record in the NBA right now and are considered one of the favorites in the East?
Yeah, I'm really happy about it. It's been a long journey. You know, we were the worst team in the NBA 6 years ago, and now we have the best record in the NBA. And we're going to keep playing hard, keep playing together, keep learning every day. You know, I don't think we'll be satisfied. You know, I know we have the best record in the NBA, but we haven't been in the playoff series yet. So we got to, stay focused, get better, listen to our coach, and hopefully we can go to the playoffs and win a series first, and then just build out of it.
So what are your thoughts on a possible Team World versus Team USA All-Star game in the future? I know Charles Barkley mentioned that he would like that since the talent is pretty balanced. Are you down for that? Do you like that?
Yeah, I would love that. I would love that. It'd be a good, way to bring a lot of European national players, playing against the U.S. team. So basically, we can show them what we got.